Hello everyone, this is Zestaf here and welcome to Diablo 2 Median XL Sigma. We are going to SA Amazon. To be exact, as a Magic Missiles Amazon. Or just MMZon. We are going to only use Magic Missiles. So it's a full magic damage based build. So I think I'm gonna max this for a huge magic damage. Bacchanalia, because the max life, or I don't know. Oh yeah, man, I'm low on life. So, if I'm farming Tiganze, you know, the monsters that can absorb its element, so like magic or fire in this case. So, my secondary skill wanna be Blaststorm because of fire damage. So basically this is gonna be a good setup for Tiganze farming, of course. So additionally, we are going to max balance because of defense. I'm not going for zero of defense and for huge movement speed, because why? It's enough if I'm a bit slow and gaining more defense. Okay, not enhanced defense, just flat defense. Not again putting every point into wild and free because movement speed and hit recovery, but soon we are going to put only 1 point here in mid game. So yeah, we are going to use, of course, Spellbind. Now it's a curse, not a debuff, in the 1.3 patch, so we can't increase with, for example, Nich runes with buff debuff duration modifier. Yeah, so we are just slowing them. In mid game we are going to use a Paragon for a huge vitality flat bonus. Spate of Vengeance is a bit obnoxious to use. Okay, for example, Kwasim does not have any more soul steal on killing minions, only minions or mercenaries, so they can't heal the boss, for example, Kwasim, as I said. But in endgame, I will use it in endgame. So yeah, that's my skill plan. Sorry for
I shall purge stealing this your land time, of the shadow.
But I wanted to show your my skill plan for this build. So let's start this Amazon. I hate this part. It's really slow and easy to die a bit. Level 2.
Oh.
Okay, so putting here into magic missile. So magic missile is the same skill which like arcane toads or mana monster, mana toads. I don't know the death berserkers in Act 5 in Vanilla Diablo. The same monsters use this skill. In start, in the early of start, we are getting 4 bolts of magic missiles. So basically, now, not 2, we get 4 bolts. This is nice. It's a bit slower to start because cast rate is 0 with jab. Yes. But yeah, we don't have any cast modifier. Oh. If we are wielding a staff, our rate of cast speed will increase. So now the FPA is like faster than the javelin. It's better to use this skill. I will make streams too, so not only offline videos. I'm not going to make only playing videos, just for hobby, basically. Let's put some points into energy, but only 5. And let's going for strength. What'd you find also? If you have any questions, guys, let me know in the comments if you want. If you feel I'm speaking a bit badly in music, I'm sorry about it, I apologize for it, because I'm really, really nervous, because this is my first really serious video. So yeah. Something. sorry for bad language, but I can rage. I can freak out on very little things too. Den of Evil, okay.
I hear foul creatures about.
Checked the stops. Flat mana, it's really good. Oh fuck, I started there. Check them out. Bellfire, it's an amazing single target, really. I like this skill, but Kebrax is Bellfire is more dangerous. I don't like that at all. So put him to F1 and move on. Okay. That's why I love it. This object is wrecked. That's shit. Okay, we are done here.
You have.
We got the free.
Perhaps now the sisters will trust me.
Put the points here, real. Increase the mana costs as well. And the damage, of course. The hard points are just one projectile per 5 base skill levels. Five skill levels, so not base. So it means if you have lots of class skill or skill modifier, it will increase the number of missiles.
I
I make a tier unique scepter, I will get the Sun Bearer, I think, which gives good Amazon skill levels, magic skill. I can see that. So, good starter weapon for Amazon. I'm gonna reveal the map. No, too far away. I'm going to kill Andariel in this episode, so I'm cutting out the acting to splitting into two or three parts of this act, or maybe a redundant. Fire dance when I level up, that's good too. 3-2 energy, it's really nice. Third attack rating. I'm going to pick up jewels from this time, because I'm going to craft jewels too. See? Bellfire is a powerful skill. Oh, let's put him in dexterity. Check for a an Amazon ship, which is not effortless rough. The Monarch look like shield or steel platform vanilla high shield. Here's a unique transmog. Chupacabra is a bit tougher, as I thought. It was a piece of cake. I'm going to pick up this because it's good. Cold resist. I'm going to test it out. Inspiration waypoint. I'm a mini Cabraxis. Okay, the Darkwood is on the other side of the map. love it. Nothing, nothing happened. That's how. Really hard to start. Because you need spell damage to be really efficient to use this skill. But if you don't have just use Balefire. See? Oh, the first tier nick. Yeah, I'm using D2 stats. Whatever the stats I need. Legendary? No. Tier nick. Confused because I'm playing Diablo 3 too. And legendaries are Diablo 3. And here there is only and if I'm saying ancient and not sacred, that's why I'm playing that's the cause of that's the reason of that's the reason of playing Diablo 3. See? Splendid.
What a strange looking tree.
Still nothing. Oh fuck. Black mesh. Wait. Are we there? It's not a good town. I need Ancheriar or what the hell is that called? Oh my gosh! Oh, that. Putting points here. Bloodstorm. Magic missiles. Wide and free. More. But I will suck at this point because. I will always run out of mana.
Oh, very greetings.
Yeah, zombie wars. If you saw my character's name, I like this, so. Where the hell are you?
It's as if a great war were fought here.
Bragged.
Help!
Deckard Cain, go to the rogues' camp without delay.
Azor Torrig.
Yeah.
You have re-
we rescued him and we got this. 7 to all attributes. Fire as is, 3 to energy. I'm going to pick up this because it has nice already. Okay, the next one is the Countess. Or no. It won't drop in normal difficulty. Normal and nightmare, I think it's only a hell only drop. I don't know. I'm gonna get this guy. If I'm wrong, then I will farm.
I need money.
I mean, not farm because it's only quest. Strength. Stone. Okay. If you have a mercenary and you are in mid game or rather to be ending, if you want to buff your rebuff your mercenary, takes here and instantly and he will instantly buffer because it's always you can see all the enemies near the waypoint. Near to the waypoint. You don't have to walk away too much. So see? We are teleporting here and here. And let's see. See? And indeed they are. Uh,
Hello.
I have to buy potions. Oh, sorry. Make gems. Let's make better gems. Lightning resistance, nice. It's not. This should be a meme. Nobody's.
The sisters will be glad to have this back.
Indeed.
What nightmarish tortures took place?
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Sorry for waiting, you guys. Got a problem. Let's solve it. Oh my god. Two HP left. Really? It was unfair, kill. Oh shit, and I haven't opened a TP or something. Spring mechanic is a bullshit, really? Oh, I did. Run away. Run away. That's fair. It's close. Inner cloister. Still 17. Okay, now it's death zone because gamma field is nasty. Okay, we got Bacchanalia. Sufficiency, balance, violent speed. Fuck. Don't use but you want to go back in again, so if you want to get the bonuses you have to be see explosion radius, so the little stars. Attack speed 5 to energy, which is the better. No more. Okay. hands. And allow Bloodwitch spells. Oh. And now we have no. We have four balls.
It's locked. It's locked.
Everything is locked. Do not open that door. I wanna check one thing. Okay guys, I'm here. Oh wow. I triggered the back end earlier. We can farm Pandaria for Arcane Circles. Oh god! To come. And I don't have any. Thank you, level up. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. You suck. Oh, meteor shower. my god. That's heal. Bellfire. And they got, oh, a helm. Death helm. Yes. And awesome. Yes.
This maiden shall inflict no more anguish.
Yeah. Nice. Noise. Lots of rupees. Emerald. Okay. And we are done here.
Finally.
This.
I love this.
Oh, good. The caravan. Good day.
Yes, I love this. Ah.
Hello.
Okay. So now, let's kill Retiment. Oh god. Four levels to unlock the defensive harmony. Passive. Only have 5 bolts. Nice. 3 shots to kill this owlet. Yeah. My god.
Not enough mana. I need mana.
Spang on him. Spang on him. No. I need her. Okay. Base. Four to vitality, which is the better. Three energy or four vitality.
How do I know I could? Hello.
Yellow. Oh, hello. One gold.
I know.
Okay.
enough mana.
This poison shit. Armor also. Okay. And the last level. And it's also on the other side of this shitload of map.
I need mana.
Die. God. die because these are not die. These are not dying because these were standing in my way. Really? Away. Die. You son of a bitch. The two words.
Atma has been avenged.
Okay, guys. So, this part is over because as I said, I wanted to reach Redament and just reach Redament to kill it, kill him, and yeah. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you guys next time.